had my phone on while I was interviewing you because I had had it on while I was waiting for you to arrive, and it was my Wilco ring.
That's really complicated.
I saw the picture of that with people on the floor.
And we did about 600 people.
Why wouldn't it be?
Well, we didn't want to do more than other things. We didn't want to do more than other things. We didn't want to do more than other things.
That looked like it was fun, yeah.
That's good.
Sharp. Okay. Good.
So magic all that happens.
Great.
all the things get plugged in at the right time. We're in rolling. Yes.
Okay.
John. Yes. John. Yes. You can start. We're in. Okay. Good morning, everyone. Hi. Thank you for joining us this morning for another MassCom Week talk. At bright and early at 8 a.m. We really appreciate your being here. Are you enjoying MassCom Week so far? Okay, that's good. I'm glad that's a good whoop for first thing in the morning. I'm Cindy Royal. I'm one of the digital media professors in the School of Journalism and Mass Communication. If I have not had you in class yet, hopefully I will have you in one of our digital media classes in the future. And I'm really happy to be here this morning to introduce this discussion. We have Evan Smith with us, who is the editor-in-chief and CEO of the Texas Tribune. I'm a great fan of the work that the Texas Tribune has done for the past 6 years. They have done amazing reporting and data journalism and have really pioneered this idea of nonprofit news. And joining him this morning to lead the discussion is one of our grad students, Becky Larson. Becky has distinguished herself in our program through taking all of my digital media classes, or all of our digital media classes, and had a project from my class last semester that was a national finalist in the Online Journalism Award. So we're really proud of the way that she's really progressed with digital media. And she also teaches two of our web design classes. Maybe some of you are her students and will be her students in the future. So I'm really happy to kick this off. We're going to let Becky and Evan talk for a few minutes, and then we want some of your questions. We want to keep this as interactive as possible. So take it away.
All right, so good morning, everybody, and thank you, Evan, for
being here. I'm happy to be here. Most of my time, I'm just afraid of Professor Royal, and it's easier to say yes to her than it is to say no to her. So she calls and asks, and I just say, fine, tell me where to be. I've been very happy to be down at MassCom Week every year that we've been doing the Tribune, and I love this school and think this is a great program, and so very pleased to be here.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
All right. So in preparation for the sit-down, part of what I wanted to do is I went back through all of the many, many tweets that I've sent out during talks that you've given that I've been able to attend.
Oh, God.
And there are...
Are you going to call me on my BS? So it's like right away.
No.
Can't you wait like 15 minutes to call me on my BS? Okay, go ahead.
This is where we're starting.
Okay.
So I think that there's so many quotes that actually are really, like, really exemplify what's so refreshing about Talks With You and why I think people enjoy them so much.
Okay.
So where I wanted to start was, you said, I think the last time you were at Texas State at the Digital Entrepreneurship Series, that you think right now is the most exciting time in journalism.
Totally.
And that if you could be graduating now and starting, you would.
True.
And in relation to that, that anybody that's bemoaning the state of the industry right now is really just being lazy.
Or is not paying attention to what's actually going on. You know, there are a couple aspects of this. So one is that chaos creates opportunity. It is not the case that when things are good, that's the best time to go into any business or any industry. It is the case that when things are bad, it's the best time. And the reason is that when things are bad, if you have a really good idea and the means to take that idea from the vision stage to the execution,